Blank DVDs are nice, but it's a lot better if you put something on them. My name is Mike, and today we're going to talk about how to choose the right DVD burning software for you. DVD burning software hasn't been out as long as CD burning software, but it's pretty much the same idea, same features. You have your basics. You can burn a data DVD, you can burn a video DVD, or you could burn a picture DVD, pretty much anything that is data related. Anything you put on a hard drive, you can put on a DVD. Good thing to do is kind of figure out what features you're going to need, whether it be burn a video that you can play in a DVD player, or just burn a disc with a video on it that you would give to someone that they can watch on their computer. If you have a digital camcorder, I really recommend using a full-featured suite, something that has a video editing program built in. That way, you can make sure, you know, you can send that soccer game to grandma. So we're going to just go on the computer and just find a DVD burning software that's right for us. I recommend open source because not only is it free, but it gets updated pretty frequently, and there's some stuff out there that you'd be amazed that it's free. I went ahead and saved some time and actually pulled up a couple of programs that I can show you. I'm pretty much sticking to Windows right now, which is a software that most people probably have at home. It's affiliated through Microsoft and not me. I found a couple on SourceForge. Like I was saying, open source is definitely the way to go, only because it's free. It's you can actually find a better product that way a lot of the time. SourceForge showed a bunch of different results. I found a couple pretty promising ones. One's called Infra Recorder. The one I use at home for movies is DVD Flick. And a bunch of different freeware ones. If you're on a Mac, I recommend a program that's also open source called Burn, which can do pretty much everything you need it to do. Anything from DVD data discs, DVD video discs, DVD digital video discs, music, anything. So that's just a rundown. You know, you really got to just find out what's more comfortable for you.